Hello friends, let us now learn some important points about delayed cord clamping. What is delayed cord clamping? After the delivery, we will have to wait for at least 30 seconds before we clamp the umbilical cord. Before we clamp the umbilical cord, we should wait for at least 30 seconds. And this is actually recommended for all stable and preterm neonates. Why is it recommended? The main advantage of this is this will result in less chances of anemia in the baby. It will also cause lesser need of blood transfusion will be there for the baby. And there will be higher chances of BP, increased blood pressure will be there. Because there will be increased blood pressure, there will be less risk of shock, and then there will be less risk of necrotizing enterocolitis risk will also be less, and there will be also lesser risk of intraventricular hemorrhage. Then if you see the disadvantage is here there will be increased risk of neonatal jaundice will be seen in these babies. Okay, thank you for watching.